Let's go. Yeah, everybody. Yeah, yeah, everybody now. Yeah, everybody. Yeah, yeah.
The Money in the Bank dangles 20 feet above the ring, and all six of these competitors will sacrifice life and limb to get it. There's another great kick. No! Broken up. Oh, the punch connects.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Rolling out here.
Oh, my word, what a slam.
Sheamus feeling the lockup. He's got him up.
When Sheamus makes his way to the ring, even if it's to conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name. It is the lonely Celtic Warriors waiting to dish out enormous amounts of punishment.
Poor Kofi Kingston getting completely dominated here, people.
Come on, put that down. And he gets back in the ring. Give me a break, there's no need for that. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right at home. Did you hear the impact? Oh, ow! Man, watch it. Oh, stopped at the last second. What a shot, what a shot from the ladder.
Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
We talked about this before, Cole, but it's pretty impressive that when the audience knows Sheamus is making his way to the ring, they wait to see whose head's gonna get knocked off. You think that means Sheamus has a reputation for handing out a beating or two? Uh-oh, Drake, what a move!
And again, the ladder comes into play. Adrian Neville showing some adversity right now. Here we go, outside of the ring. There are no countouts in this match. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. And the offensive display by Adrian Neville.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's got a nasty looking out. Good. Tremendous impact with that ladder. And that knocked him into the middle of the next century. And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward. Oh. He's getting ready to use that ladder again. And Sheamus reverses it.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
Oh my God. That's devastating. King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, Randy Orton, groggy and wide open here.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Hey, hey, easy with that.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Every time he has to get up, it takes...
Here we go!
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. Roman
getting closer. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
This guy's just...
Yeah, that's the right idea. Climb that ladder. Bring it down. Whoops!
Oh. If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
I don't like the looks of this. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
We're in the midst of a WWE.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
That's got to be it. Randy Orton. How about that finishing move?
Oh, look at those legs flail. What's going to happen here?
Oh, what a fumble. Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Well, I'm glad we only heard it and didn't feel it.
Sheamus hit that.
And here comes the KO. Orton's got berserk.
Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
He's got him hooked.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Something tells me this won't be good. Oh, no! Oh!
And we're going back between the ropes. And he gets out of the way.
Adrian Neville looks like he's starting to show signs of fatigue here.
He saw that one coming.
And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward. Oh, out of nowhere. Sheamus is making full use of this open moment.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way.
Oh, the push. Look at the welts. You don't want to do this. I'm not sure if he knows what
he's heading up the ladder.
Oh, man, what a shot.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Here are some highlights from the match. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
That was incredible.